Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Unfortunately, the Trump administration has withdrawn from historic international treaties and agreements that previous leaders of our country have negotiated, where instead of walking away from what were deemed impossible agreements at that time, they actually did the work necessary to make our country and the world a safer place. And the Open Skies Treaty was negotiated by President George H.W. Bush to reduce the chances of accidental nuclear war by providing transparency and confidence. President Trump's withdrawal from the Open Skies Treaty has made our world a less safe place, in addition to his withdrawal from the INF Treaty and his failure to renew the New START Treaty. He has pushed us into a new Cold War that has led the American people to the brink of nuclear catastrophe. These consequences are unacceptable for the American people. I urge my colleagues to support this important amendment.